Okay, as seen on BBC America. Now, you might watch Sherlock with Benjamin Cumberbatch, you know, that guy. But this is equally cool.